face, he's not that dangerous.
Yeah. I don't think he does the cleave there, so it shouldn't matter, hopefully.
You should not have used that casting last after your rest.
Yeah, I don't know, I should wait a little bit more for that. Get that man up.
You're still in this. Very close to the edge.
A lot more coffee.
Ads on the left, behind us even. I'm getting good ad deaths as well. Arm's length, knockback if you have it.
Yeah.
Thank God. Oh. Yeah, that was.
It was a bit sketchy.
That was something.
I could take him back, Penny.
Got it.
The quake's coming up.
In and out.
Nice.
Good job. Rose next.
Falcon.
Left side.
Oh.
Back to the middle. Guess.
There it is.
Worst case, I can take two.
Save cooldowns for the rock.
I know. I took a turn.
Yeah. I have to move away in a second.
Invoking.
Nice. Okay. Okay. Careful not to be near the rocks. Back off if you can.
Keep it for my select vulnerability.
Okay. Stuck behind it, it's gonna go back to ads.
Is boss too much HP to just focus boss?
I
do that.
Feel like kill ads.
I don't see the second ad.
Pay attention to the rocks, because if we survive that, it's like GG.
Focus in boss, focus boss. Just survive boss.
I don't know which boss.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Okay, okay, all on boss, all on boss, all on boss. Survive.
Kill him.
Oh, kill him.
I'm alright.
Oh. Yes! Oh.
Let's go.
Good
job. it was getting spicy towards the end.
I like how Lars got into this fight as his first fight.
It's high intensity.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking
Jesus.
Cool.